Hi guys, thank you for joining me on my presentation. At the completion of this training session, LAB employee will be able to perform daily region management and daily maintenance, as well as calibration and QC evaluation on Cobas 8000 under minimal supervision.
Daily preparation activities include region and consumable management on the modules, calibration and QC evaluation, daily operation checklist tasks, activate preventive action, print reagent load unload lists, print reagent status report, process green wash rack, manually clean required components on analyzer, unload reagents and consumables, load reagents and consumables, perform reagent registration on Cobas C701 module, review inventory, order calibrations and controls using the calibration and QC select button, initiate the daily maintenance pipe, prepare and load calibrations and controls, verify and record photometer check values, initiate a run of calibrators and controls, deselect preventive actions, and initiate sample processing. Reagent management. Using the reagent load unload lists. Reagent load unload list tell you what reagents need to be loaded based on volume or expiration, and those that need unloaded because they are expired or empty. Using the reagent status report. The purpose of printing the reagent status report is to check for reagents with 1 day onboard stability remaining. Steps to print a reagent status report. Go to print button, then choose reagent, reagent status, preview, and then history. Unloading Cobas C-packs from Cobas C502 modules. Choose reagent setting. Select the appropriate Cobas C502 modules from the module drop-down list. Select the pack to unload or dump. Choose the R-pack unloading button. Choose the unload or dump radio button. The unload button sends the reagent pack out of the loading port. From here, you can reload the reagent pack again. The dump button sends the reagent pack down the disposal chute. If you try to reload the same reagent pack, it will not be recognized by the software. Choose execute. Loading Cobas C-packs and consumables. For Cobas C701 module, all reagents are loaded with the caps off. Remember, you load a catergen into compartment B outer ring in the Cobas C701 module. Perform a reagent registration after the reagent packs are loaded in the reagent compartment Cobas C701 module. IC module. All IC reagents are liquid and ready to use. The IC module must be in standby mode when loading reagents. Reset volumes and prime reagents. The best place to perform a reagent detergent volume reset and reagent prime is from overview screen and then go to reagent preparing screen. Monitor calibrations. The calibration review screen is used to monitor calibrations. From here, you can view which tests are in the process of calibrating and if a calibration was successful or failed. The calibration review screen can be accessed through the workplace menu. A calibration is successful if S is displayed in the status column. A calibration is failed if F is displayed in the status column. Manually request or cancel calibrations. When you want to calibrate a test for troubleshooting purposes, for example, QC failed and it's not already recommended for a calibration, you would program calibrations from the calibration status screen instead of the overview and then calibration QC select button. Manually order controls on active reagents. Go to QC and then choose Status. Manually order controls on standby reagents. Go to QC, then choose Status, and then choose Standby Battle QC. Review and evaluate QC. Review and evaluate QC result either in Data Manager or in DI. In Data Manager, the green color would mean that the QC results are okay, and red color would indicate failed QC result. Also, the failed QC results can be checked in DI under QC violation by unit as well.